Never really knew how to hook this up. Front of the baler to the mouth of the unroller till my dad came out with this idea. Pretty freaking smart. I would have never thought of that.